Welcome, MotoGP fans. We're here at the Catalunya circuit, where another exciting weekend of racing is about to begin. The atmosphere in pit lane is already really fired up. The first round of free practice is about to begin, and mechanics are performing the final checks on the bikes before the riders get out on the track. Getting on the track. We will soon find out whether he's looking for a quick lap time or whether he's trying out something for the race. Free practice is over, and whilst the riders who are still on track make their way back to the boxes, be sure to stick around for a look at the times for this weekend's first session. We are back from the track. There's just a few seconds to go until the start of the second free practice session. It'll be interesting to find out what solutions and settings the riders will try out before tomorrow. The mechanics are taking the bike out of the pit and the rider is getting ready to get on. Let's see if some interesting information comes from the configuration chosen. The second round of free practice is also finished. Let's take a quick look at the results and see which riders recorded the best lap times. Welcome to all our viewers from the region of Catalunya. Everything is ready here for the first qualifying session. This session gives riders who did... Just a few last touch-ups to his suit and helmet, and he's ready to go. We've noticed that the mechanics have been really active in the last few minutes. Let's see if... That brings an end to the first qualifying session. The riders in the top two positions will be able to race for pole in the second round. Hello and welcome to the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya. The traditional warm-up that precedes the race is about to begin. Remember... Just a few last touch-ups to his suit and helmet, and he's ready to go. We've noticed that the mechanics have been really active in the last few minutes. Let's see if... Thank you. That brings an end to the warm-up sessions. And these last results before the race give us an idea of which riders have managed to become in tune with their... Hello and welcome to the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya. We'll be bringing you live coverage of the MotoGP race. We're live from the starting grid, where the cameras are lingering on the favourite riders for today. A few minutes to go and finally the spectacle will begin. Moments to go and the Catalan Grand Prix will officially begin. Riders are getting focused because they know that they'll have to give 100% from the very beginning.
Yeah.
Before we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results. Even though he didn't manage to win the race today, he still put on a great show. The applause from the team and fans is definitely deserved. Stars of the day enjoying a round of applause from the team and fans. Everyone gave it their all today. You can't deny that these riders were on another level.